My name is Luis Mello, and I'm here to show you IBWrite, a web application written to guide students through the planning and writing of the internal assessment component of IB Diploma Biology. Each student is given an individual account which takes them to a roadmap of their investigation, which is designed as the outline of an academic paper. Each section is numbered, and when selected, allows the students to input text or upload images such as graphs, data tables, or diagrams. In each section, there are prompts and video tutorials that guide the student through the scientific thinking and mechanics required for that particular component of the internal assessment. IBWrite also helps students in other aspects of their IA, including chunking deadlines for better time management and sending lab time and materials requests to the instructor. It's important to point out that we want students to engage with the new process of the internal assessment, as well as really think about the scientific method as they're working. We're not here to just tell them what to write or how to write it. Teachers will also get their own login, where they see class lists and individual student progress. The content of each section written by the student is visible, so teachers can offer feedback using preloaded criterion-related comments at any stage of the writing process. IBWrite is designed independently from and is not endorsed by the International Baccalaureate. It is one teacher's idea with the help and feedback from the IB community, transformed into a platform that can guide all students to success in the new internal assessment of IB Diploma Biology. If you would like to learn more, you can find us on Facebook, Twitter, and on the web. Thank you for watching.